Well, what in the world's going on, boys and girls? It's been a couple of days since I've made a video anyway. Sometimes a man just has to get the hell away. And sometimes when a man's getting the hell away, he's got to have somebody come get him to get him the hell away. And I've been wanting to get the hell away for a long time. Those of you that know me know I've been wanting to get out of Greenville for a long time. And a couple of people know all about this, but the rest of you don't have any clue what I'm talking about right now. But there's this other guy that I met on YouTube. It's been 2 or 3 days ago I met him. And I met him long enough ago that I trust him. And he's helping me check a bucket list item off. So for the next however many days we decide we can live with each other, I'm going cross country with this dude right here.
What's up, ball fans?
That's old Catfish. Now I know why they call him Catfish. I'll keep that between me and him. Let you wonder about it.
Bologna sandwich.
Bologna sandwich on the menu for old Catfish right now. We are going to hit the dusty trail right now, headed for Lexington, North Carolina, and then upwards to Pennsylvania, and then across this great land that we all call home. Might see some of you along the way. Might run over a couple of you along the way if you don't get out of the damn road. But anyway, we're going to get gone, and I will be checking in with you from time to time when I'm not in awe of this great land. So, I don't know. What do you think Tennessee will do this year?
We're going 15-0. I promise you that.